I'm gonna do some live commentary for a little bit at least. It's probably gonna get very boring. You know, positivity and stuff, you know. I wonder how the levels are at this, and I probably got pretty shitty, so yeah. Also, I have a lot of commentary for now. You know, then again, screw it. Might as well. Alright, so making sure everything has no age. The climate is frozen. Please don't assume Disney. Just because it's not frozen. Park rating 999. Totally legit. No cheating on here. The park is that awesome. don't really care about this until the guests arrive anyway. Alright. I might just fill up these rest of these gaps with more coasters and scenery. I've still got to do things like pathways and shops and stalls and shit, but I think this park is nearing completion overall. We're just halfway through it. That's all that matters. Oh, actually, just for fun, let's count how many rides there are. One, two. How many coasters are there, I should say. I don't care about these flat rides that much. They're honestly just there to make things look better. One, two, three, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33. Oh, 33 is in. I need to fix this real quick. I'm sorry, but. Damn it. Oh well. White van. Don't bring you. There we go. Now it's better. What did I say again? Oh, fuck it. I'm just gonna count it by hand. Let's just say. Let's start over here in the beginning. We got one, two, three. 2, 3, and then I can fuck it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34. All right, so right now there's 34 coasters here. You know what? Let's see if I can do 40 videos. I mean, 40 coasters. Because that'll be pretty chaotic, I must say. I don't think I've done one of these yet. Maybe I can make this somewhat interesting. It lifts in. This color scheme is not going to do. I can do that right now. You gotta go to max height, because otherwise, coasters that are not at their maximum height are for pussies. I'm sorry, but it's not gonna be weird like that yet. 8 miles per hour. Right, the color scheme. Ugh, that's even worse. Brown. I'm thinking I might make this like a very helixy ride. Let me curve again here. And I go down to 70 feet. Another curvy curve. I curve this small, and that'll give us back to this side. Go back up to 60. So we're 10 right below the 70. Wait, why am I explaining things? I'm not being teaching here. Ugh. Slightly bigger drop than the left hill. Okay, gotta go down a little bit more. You know, it's really don't wonder why I don't see these things all that much in real life. With their danger of going off the tracks. I'm sure they have like a little guy rail or something, but yeah, it could still happen probably. I probably sound like the general public right there, but whatever. I really did not know much about this type of ride. Station. When you're too impatient to even wait for lift hills. Well, okay, I can tell you right now, this is gonna be one foul experience. Oh, here we go. Fix some rides and new rides. so yeah. That means I can raise up some, so that's really good. Possibly even up to here, maybe. Oops. At least now I know what makes it. See if I can get away with another small helix. Doesn't interfere with the other helix. Okay, yep, we're good. So yeah. The shift backspace. And where do I go there was? You know it's a big park when even the creator gets lost. Where? Oh, there. There we go. I found it. Still the same. Yeah. Don't care. Really don't care. It's not like this park is being uploaded to. Oh, yes, it is being uploaded to YouTube. Not now. Not yet. So. I wonder if it will crash for that. I think it will, but you know, YOLO. See, kids, this is why you don't only live once. Okay, that was stupid. Oh, yeah. Sure. Do like a little like a wraparound stepper stair thingy. Wait, hold up. Oh yeah, it's gonna look very sexy. that's really disturbing. One of these days I'll have to show you guys some little tricks for speeding. Well, not speeding. This ain't driving class. But you know, the tricks for just making the more efficient ways to make it park. I might never do a video on that. I'll probably forget or. If I can have a quest to do that, then I might consider it. Some key tips for some like shortcuts and stuff. As of right now, I am moving the camera around like this. Well, it's I'm changing the view angle for me by pressing E, and then the actually moving it around is WASD. B is pause. I don't think I've really changed anything else. I might have, but I got it. Can I go a little closer? Well, I don't really have to do the tutorial for keyboard shortcuts. I've got all my own. Just basically, if you go into options. I'm trying to see somewhere. Oh, no, it's not it. Pause that. So you have to go to your options and shortcut keys. This is how you can do it. You can change the keys to whatever you want. I used to have the pause button to be O. I have no idea why. I just did. And also, I zoom in. O, zoom out. I, O. Again, Disney, don't sue me. And I did not mean to sing the classic Seven Dwarfs song. Strange how that worked, not the other thing. I'm not complaining. Alright, now where's the station? Well, in that case, let's just go back to the station. I gotta do more helixes, alright. Helixes. Be pretty dope if I do like a little helix right at the end. Oh, yes. Gangsta. Hey, did I say you cannot make it? Ooh. The Answer to Life. 42. Dr. Alan, you get that? Oh, yeah, that's right. You know, it happens when you start making a puck in real life. Pretty much every customer you make is going to crash when you test it. And it's just part of the process, you know? It's a learning experience. Be good. You know, I have the delete button on you. Make me proud. Six. I love it. Love it. Honestly, like, tense is like not touch this at all, cause just because of the 6.66. But yeah, it's there on video for memory. That's gonna be effective once I do the pads. So you can, what should I do? Let's do red. Just fence off the helix. Go around here. This actually doesn't look too bad with the red and stuff. I guess I might as well make some scenery for this. What should I do? Where, how much have I been recording? 23 minutes. What the hell are you? Oh. Wraps the time. And so it's gonna go back to like 7. So this ghost is smart, and it knows what's up. Castle Gray. No, yeah, Gray. Boop, boop. So I can actually use some of this delicious scenery. Yeah, you know, this scenery actually look kind of messier. Then there's the 6.66. I guess it's not safe to show this at church. I'm just kidding, but yeah, whatever. Do I think having this look good? Funky and more of a contemporary for this little MCBR. That's a term I'm not using a long time in real life. Which of course, break run. Yeah. What was I just thinking of? I know I want to do something with the roofs. Roofs. I go here and do that. Something along the lines of that. I can just full press of this. There we go. Z. That's going forwards, and this will go. That's going to the right, this will go to the left. Centerpiece, so I'm just seal all this up. Very spiky. I wonder if it actually goes underwater, is it just a reflection? Oh, I think it actually goes underwater. I swear the water moves even though the game is paused. Do something with this building. Not too lazy. Don't sue me, Pac-Man. Which reminds me of this little idea for the fence. Spiked fence, so does someone like pour alcohol on it or something. Reminds me of the one of the joke Pinkie Pie made. I forgot the season. It was in season 2. Like 20 something, I think. It was Owl's Well That Ends Well. So, yeah, Spike falls asleep in the punch bowl, and she's like, "The punch has been spiked!" And. I'm still watching SpongeBob at season 10. Season 10. And like, I think season 9, personally, in my opinion, that was off to like a rocky start, but most of the episodes weren't really that great. Just being honest. At least not by my standards, which didn't really hurt much. But then, like, last few episodes were like pretty great, I think. The one with the, being allergic, with SpongeBob being allergic to the house. Yeah, the one with SpongeBob being allergic to the house and Squidward having him move. And damn. Oh, we got the one who's a doctor. So I'm getting really, really topic with this, as I certainly plan to. I'm planning to really work on my talking skills in real life. Alright, you're gonna go up or what? This one's a medieval-y. And so does this. I really love this tree.
I'd like to be a tree.
Still watching MLP at season 7? Yeah, 7. I'm just waiting for, Daily Motion, you know. I think I've actually been like the Brony slash Pegasister the longest of all my friends. They're Brony slash Pegasisters. The fandom's been through a lot, you know. I've been through a lot of the fandom. The Rainbow Factory, Glaze, Wooden Toaster, Living Tombstone, yada yada. Hell, even Twitch. General Mumble. Omni, Monopony, Omnivore, Brunia Dance Party, damn, who am I missing? Probably a lot, actually. Aviators, oh, and also, of course, can't forget about Vinyl Scratch or DJ Pony. Well, like before he had to change the name to a Scratson, his actual name. It's a copyright bullshit, but whatever. If you don't change, you're stuck. I'm sorry. Yep, you're stuck. Oh, never mind. 7.34. Hi. It's kind of like, you know, I don't do drugs. Or kids. Drugs don't do kids. How long have we been recording now? 39.54. Alright, let's just finish up here. Oh, there it is. The Please Don't Sue Me Nickelodeon thing. His name's were Flames. But the... Bitch, I said Flames. as I was saying, bitch, I need more flames. Yeah. And that was basically Eruption. Just without the 13.95 excitement rating. I never got to show that. Oh well. It's a pretty dope ride. It was kind of like Killer Bee. Just slightly less exciting. I can't rest it better than I do. All the nearby rides. Alright, you guys pick up it all. Alright, now just to finish this video off, I'm gonna look at Cthulhu's excitement rating. 10.5, that's fucking awesome. And also Savvy's excitement rating. Pretty dope. Mm-hmm. And Black Widows. 37. Whatever. Alright, it's good. It's good. Well, this is, yeah. Alright, bye.